Again, these are the three bedroom flats. That is two bedroom section. This is our three bedroom section that is sold out, already taken. People are already living there, you can see. In their compound, you see they've already gated their entrance, they've already done gated entrance, and there's electricity, there's water provided, and this is the main gate, this is the main entrance to the estate. You see, have other entrance, you can see the transformer is at the back there, you can see the transformer over there. You can see the transformer over there. This is a transformer to power the mini estate. So, a wonderful place, a wonderful place. So we still have three bedroom flats, and we still have two bedroom flats available. So three bedroom bungalows are gone. Thank you. This is the three bedroom again. The row of three bedroom blocks. And you can see the foundation for another row of three bedroom blocks already done. You can see already done, already done. Let me show you the interior of this flat, three bedroom flat. Let's see how it looks on the inside. You see this entrance, flat one. In this block we have four flats. This is flat one, the ground floor. So this is the kitchen room. You can see how spacious it is. And the north light, of course. First we have spacious windows. And check into your kitchen. Check into your kitchen. You can see. You can see. It's your backyard. You can see the kitchen room developing over there. Another row. I think kitchen room will go like that. Of course, that's it. Your store, kitchen store. So you can see a few things, and that's the guest toilet. Making four toilets, you know, all rooms and six. As you pass it, so the three rooms. One, two, three. Let's enter the first one. You can see. The wardrobe is big. That's the toilet. That's the still ongoing, of course. And well lit, you can see. Two windows. Look at the second room. But the toilet also. This is the extent of our development. May you love it and keep well lit on the outside. And then this is the final bedroom. Also the strong toilet and wardrobe. Also well lit, as you can see. So that is the combative kitchen room. It is very spacious. You can still do so many with this kitchen room. Enough space for you to adjust and create a dining and all that. So you can see once again the mini estate. You can really take advantage of it. Thank you. This is the two bedroom terrace section. You can see it is drop fencing because we have a perimeter fencing that secures the estate. And you can see the road that goes to the other units. These are the three bedroom flat units. So the two bedroom terrace bungalow is here. So we are going inside to see this one now. And of course you can see the foundation work going on for another line of two bedroom terrace that will go that way. Yeah, of course, there needs to be on here. This is the kitchen room of the two bedroom terrace. Kitchen room. Of course, the guest toilet. Then at the kitchen, and the kitchen comes with this fixture that you can see. Then you have your exit door to the outside, the escape door. You can see the outside, you can see the fence. With the mini exit, we have a few units left. So this is an ensuite. Bedroom, the wardrobe, the area, everything. You can see it's POP finishing. So this is the toilet. That's the first bedroom, and this is the second bedroom also in suite. So it's two-bedroom terrace bungalow with three toilets, two bedroom each and children guest toilet. So the area is quite accessible, just immediately after Bokno, which is some 20 minutes drive to the international airport, making through Ajao Airspace. So once again, that is the three-bedroom section flat over there. That is the road that links there. You can see drainage work passing in front of the two-bedroom terrace section. So work is going on every day here. Although we are experiencing a lockdown, but work is going on in our estate.